Hello and welcome back. I made this off camera, so I need to explain it a little to you. So we start off with a regular bottle, in my case a Coca-Cola bottle, because they are a bit thicker than usual ones. Then we're going to use a heat gun to make the plastic malleable. Whilst that is heating up, we need to blow air inside so the bottle inflates. That's where an air compressor comes in handy. We can now cut it off like this and put the bottom of the bottle on a replanting pot to get a nice shape. You see, it says Coca-Cola. I needed another bottom because the original one was ugly and deformed. To make it waterproof, I put UV resin inside and let it cure. Now let's move on, because the rest of the video is explaining itself. It is fancy but not elaborate. hope I'll see you again next time.